784 divided by 2. 7 is not less, therefore with 7. 2 multiply by which number is nearest to 7 but not greater. 2 multiply by 4 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 3, 6 is not greater. Okay, subtract. 7 minus 6 is 1. Next, 18. 2 multiply by 9, 18 is not greater. Subtract. Next, eliminate 0. Okay, 4. 2 multiply by 3, 6 is greater. Multiply by 2 is 4, is not greater. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 784 divided by 2 is here.